Transformers Devastation.
Insecticons!
Plasma energy also detected.
It seems our theory may have been correct, Soundwave.
But plasma energy is unstable! No Cybertronian has been able to tame it since the Golden Age!
Then stand back, Starscream, and watch me tame it as I have tamed you.
Oh, one of these days, Megatron.
Constructicons! Use the kinetic shields to build me a perimeter.
And where will you be, Lord Megatron?
We have been given a gift beneath the surface, and I intend to use it.
Megatron and his Decepticons are already here. By the Matrix!
On the plus side, I think we finally get to bust some Decepticons.
The humans are evacuated and our mission is clear. Save the city and stop Megatron. Autobots, I am all right. We will rendezvous later. What in the world is all of this? Wheeljack? Come in. Is this Cybertronian technology?
I think so, Optimus. They're creating hurricane force winds like they're trying to sweep the city clear.
Whatever their purpose, there is more to this situation than meets the eye.
Repeatedly in a short time to destroy it.
Follow me! humans feel like when my windows are down?
Optimus, look! Some sort of cash.
I knew it! Nice job!
Stay focused. I think I can get through.
Yeah. Devastator, you're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
Another time, Autobots.
Ready, ready, ready.
Find cover and take out enemies with distance weapons.
What is the meaning of this?
Optimus, come to save the day, I presume?
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me? Oh, Prime, you have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I have no interest in destroying Earth. But I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements?
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield. Let's go. Cybertron's name. Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out!
Keep moving. I am watching our backs.
Follow me!
Megatron is out there somewhere.
Destination. Reach it to complete your mission.
is this stuff? Looks like energon, smells like energon. Teletran 1, analyze.
Analysis complete. It appears to be a volatile form of energon. It would likely explode if you throw or shoot it. Is the Ferrotaxis. The Ferrotaxis is important to all Cybertronians who long for a return to the Golden Age. It contains the principles of the Colonnade of Cybertron. Those principles were the foundation upon which the greatest era in Cybertronian history was built. Despite its cultural and historical significance, the Ferrotaxis is also a supercomputer that directs the Insecticons and the explosive energies from the Plasma Core to cyberform entire planets. The Insecticons are given instructions from the Ferrotaxis, telling them how to reshape a planet's surface, making it appropriate for Cybertronian life. The Plasma Core's energy is used to alter the foundational elements of the planet to create a self-sustaining environment capable of supporting Cybertronians. There is no Cybertronian that would wish any harm to come to the Ferrotaxis, despite its powerful abilities. When cyberforming a planet, it uses the Colonnade as the basis for the society it builds. It literally turns a planet into a new Cybertron, physically, but also as a society. It must be protected if there is to be any hope of Cybertron returning to a golden age.
Tower's dead ahead. Almost there.
Query. Who or what is Nova Prime? Leader of the mission of Cybertronian expansion. Conqueror of the Benzuli Expanse. Nova Prime is often heralded as the greatest Cybertronian ever to bear the Autobot matrix of leadership. He is a Prime in the true sense of the word. Not just a title, but a leader and a visionary. His ship, called the Proud Star, set out to ensure the survival of Cybertron forever by finding uninhabited worlds and cyberforming them so that they could be colonized. His legacy and his memory have shone brightly, even over the millennia since his departure.
Embarrassing for you.
Can you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. My chariot awaits, Optimus. But I cannot have you following me this time.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already on it! Find him!
Destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime!
Deltran 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual-layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable 3 sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform and roll out!